guys, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. What's going on? Wagwan. So today's video, a lot of people have been requesting it, and a few of my friends have been asking, oh, we do the procedure, oh, we ship off containers or a barrel or any little thing you have to Jamaica. So I'm right here right now in front of All Season Freight in Calgary, Alberta. So if you need a shipping place, check them out. Ask for Michelle, she's the owner of here, so check them out and you're able to get a good price, good deal on the shipping. So we're here now. Today is Tuesday or Wednesday, I believe. Yeah, I think it's Tuesday, and we're about to start shipping off the stuff. Them, it's gonna be Friday the deadline, that's when the shipping is going out. So we come to drop off some of the stuff. Then I'm gonna show you inside. We drop off some of the stuff them, and we're going to start packing. My mom came from all the way from Lethbridge, 2 hours away, and she's going to drop some stuff off and then come back again on Thursday, and we're going to drop off some more stuff and then pack on that day. So I'm going to show you a few things and show you a few tricks as well, how we go about, how we do the packing. So stay tuned. I'm going to show you guys how inside look, by the way. Right now I'm tired, place hot and nice. Okay guys, so going into All Season Freight, there's the contact information, there's the address, so you can check them out, you can call them and ask them, they can give you all the details that you want. They ship to Jamaica, in the Caribbean and different places as well, so she can give you a good deal. So let's go inside. Let me show you inside. Look, obviously I have to wear masks right now. So we have, okay guys, so we have the box over here, what we'll be using. This box instead of a barrel. They do have crates that they can provide to you as well, included into the shipping. So our stuff, people even sell fridge, send fridge. So our stuff at so far that we brought, the box is kind of empty. It's over here. So we have food item, we have clothing item. It's really secure here, so you don't have to worry about people taking your stuff because they're really secure. We have oil, food stuff, and all of those things. I'll show you guys, I'll give you guys a little tips and tricks on how we actually pack them so they can hold more things into it as well. So we just got a little estimate of this box and just get an estimate of this box, and it's gonna be roughly around $400, maybe more. $400 Canadian to be exact. Maybe more depending on how it is when we're finished packing. But yeah, that is it so far. And we have a lot more space here. You can enter from the back if you have larger items. We can enter from the back. People are sending a bunch of things. Right, so yeah, and they do offer pickups as well, so just in case you need a barrel to pick up and you're in the area, they can pick it up as well. I have to double check on that. They do have the price for that, so they can give you that. So yeah, so that's it we're doing for today, dropping these off. We're coming back on Thursday. Are we coming, mama? Yeah. Thursday, right?
Thursday?
Yeah, Thursday we'll come back. Make sure, you know, because you know the whole acting and fuss yourself, you know. If you can't come, see? So we come from that time. Yes. So we're coming back on Thursday, and the shipping is going out on Friday. So everything has to be completed by Friday afternoon. Right? So, yes. Okay guys, so we're heading to the warehouse now to start packing. I think my mom is already started. She already got there before me, so we're just heading there now to actually finish up. So one of the tips that I have is to make sure when you're heading to this place and you have a lot of things to pack and you didn't pack them in advance, to make sure you carry something to eat, make sure you carry your water. And any little snacks that you have, you can take with you. Make sure you carry your phone charger if you're going to record, because I'm using my phone today to record. So if you're going to record, carry your charger if you want to, you know, just to make sure, because a couple hours you're going to spend there packing things and writing up labels and all of those things. So to make sure that you have some food, snacks, right, your phone charger, your power bank if you would like to. I just brought the cable because I can just plug it in there. And yeah, so we're on our way. We'll be there in less than 3 minutes. Yeah. Okay guys, so we're at the shipping container now. So mom is there in the pink, bossy with her nice hair right there. So Miss Lana, what's going on? So she already put all the stuff out from the vehicle and we have the food item. This is one more of the tip: separate your food item different from the clothing item and from your you call the toiletry item, like your soap and stuff like that, right? It makes it so much easier so you can put them in. So we're just gonna get started now. All right, ready? Body ready? Yeah, send this down.
No, that's me buy for you.
This is back. I mean, I think I added that one you give me. Okay guys, so right now we're gonna use the box for the shipping. So we're gonna tape it up to make sure that it's fully secure. Mm-hmm. So it's not ripped easily. Mm-hmm. So we're just gonna duct tape it with a duct tape.
I like it.
Okay guys, so we finished taping up the box though, and mom already started putting in some of the stuff, and we're gonna show you guys how we actually put it in to save a lot of space. We used to do the original way, as putting a lot of the items like the oil and fold them up with a lot of clothes, but that would take away a lot of the space. So come show them, mama, how we do it. So she have a big towel here. Instead of folding it up with, take one of the oil, mama, and show them. Instead of fold it up, yeah, see. Oh, take too much space that way. So what we do with sheets, towels, we normally
spread them out
flat like that. Take up less space, so you can do a layer of sheets and stuff like that. There, a layer of sheets and towels. Then we put some food, and then we do a layer again, and then we just continue doing like that. Like we have soap and stuff, we still put them into shoes and things like that that can fit into shoes. And a few of the items we do wrap up as well, but this is the procedure that we do. So she have one more sheet again, and as you can see, she just laid out flat, and you can fit a lot more stuff when you lay them out flat like that. So this sheet right here, this one can actually open out a little bit more, but we just show you how we're doing it right now.
Okay guys, so the towel, instead of doing this and stuffing it down, that's just too much space, taking up too much space. So open them out like this and just put them down.
dreaming. Push the pedal, I would make it to the pavement. In the rear view, always dreaming. Our reflection, I would make it. Is a stranger in the rear view. Through the diamond place, we met. Is a stranger. Oh, so through the diamond place, we met. But you mean it all set up.
Almost there. We're gonna put a layer of sheet now. We're gonna put some more food on a layer of sheet. So hopefully we'll be finished here soon. The next maybe next hour, 2 hours maybe. How long you think, Lana? How long you think we finish? 2:04 now?
Yeah.
What time running, man? I'm fly. No reason at all. As you can see, let me take down this Lana, please. So we finished packing and we didn't put a lot of duct tape on it because some more will go on it already when they're moving it to the truck and they're gonna do the shrink wrap. gonna wrap all the way around it, so we don't need to do all of that. So I'm gonna do the labeling, so to and from on each side.
Yeah,
to and from on each side, and then just sign up this paper. It said to and from and the shipping details on it. Pretty simple. And then we're going to pay for this and then put the label on it. And tomorrow it ship off. And that's going to be it. Okay, guys. So we're finished. Finally finished here. Paid for the box. Yeah, paid for the box. There it was. $400 Canadian flat. With the measurements that they took. Alright, so we were able to get it for $400 Canadian, and it will be going to where you go to Mr. Bruce, to Toronto, and then to Jamaica.
Yeah, to Halifax, Miami, Jamaica.
That's so much places.
Yeah.
So Toronto, then to Halifax, then to Miami, then to Jamaica. That's a lot of places it goes to. Right, so and then it'll go to Jamaica, and then we pick it up from the wharf in Jamaica, and that's about it. So that's the procedure, guys. That is the procedure. Hopefully this was helpful for you. If you do like this video, remember thumbs up, like, also remember to subscribe. If you want a few more of these videos, I can see if I can make a few more of these ones and give you guys some more information and intel about it. Also, I'll link the information about this shipment place down below in the description, so go ahead and check out that as well. All right, I'll see you guys in my other video. Thank you for watching. Later. Bye.